need to bet. Think of a pair of luck. Think of another pew or something. Keyboard or something. Okay? Okay. So. Yep, I'm taking my voice right now. It's still charging. So. That's why I have an extra voice card up, device here, which is this tape card. Okay? Okay. So. You need to break. Think of a pair of luck. Think of another pew or something. Keyboard or something. I will not use a laptop one. That won't happen, okay? So, this is what I'm going to do today. Definitely clean both my sink and the vacuum still, okay? So, I'll put this countertop on the laptop. But it's still hanging it that way. Okay? And I'm going to go off the air unit, clean my studio, but I leave a good touch feed still in the box room. Yeah, that's the one I'm going to do. Yeah. So, that's what we do. And we have some boxes. Studio, still there. I think that's what I'm going to do, okay? So, you know what? My client is not dead. Okay? Because I got one too. So, it is .icloud.com. That's the kit. And it's going to be full like that. And I'm not the alphabet string, but I'll be back on later, okay? After this type of thing. That goes for you too, tape card, okay? So I'm not quite done taping tonight. Oh, it's actually good enough. Even though now it is, so. Yeah. So then, get it close. Start actually, let me find that, mouse keyboard. Let me find a connection to it. But something I saw. Right here. So I'll use it again. Okay? That's what I do. So just like that kind of cup. There you go. And the keyboard's right in the storage box. And I think the guy's in the mood. See? Yep. So I'm not done yet. I think all I know is this guy is very good enough for you. I'm going to make it right now. Alright.